Hello again, this is Renat Gorin, an artist from the Bay Area, California, an encaustic artist, and I'm going to give you tour number three, studio tour number three. And today I'm going to show you some figure paintings because up until now I only showed you abstracts. So here's the first piece. This piece is called What's on His Mind. If you know me, you know I'm inspired by people who are thinking, who are using their mind, who reason. And this is what this person is doing. And all I want to know is what's on his mind. I'm going to give you some details. You can see the layers of encaustic, which means beeswax. What's on his mind? The second piece is called Soaking Red. And this is really very similar in concept. It's this female figure who is sitting there and thinking and contemplating and making choices, using her mind, using reason to move forward. Here's some details. The next piece is brand new. I just finished it very recently. And you can see it may be a little hard to figure where the figures are. This is one of them. This is another. And this is called the person you want to be. Because we do strive to be a better version of ourselves, better people, and use our mind more, make choices. That's what it means to be a better person. And of course, to act accordingly. The next piece, I'm going to move to the other side of my studio. The next piece is called Waiting. And this person here is waiting and being, actually, she's ready to move, to make an action. She's been through the thinking, through the reasoning, through making choices, and she's ready to move because really, thinking is not an end by itself. One need to make choices and then act upon these choices, act accordingly. And so she's ready to move. I'm going to give you a sense of very red and bright piece. Here's some details. And my last piece for today is this nice, sweet, romantic piece called Together. Celebrating the idea of two people sharing an experience and sharing love and being partners. And again, it's called Together. I will be waiting for your comments and feedback. I always enjoy getting feedback from you. And I will see you in my next studio tour. Goodbye.